Find the LCM of 32 and 80. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. See, 32, 80. This is your step one. Next. In this number, last digit is 2, which is even. So we take 2 here. Now first number is 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now for this number, last digit is 0. So this also divisible by 2. So first number is 8. When do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 fours 8. This 0 as it is carries down. Now here we have 16. 16 is nothing but 2 8s 16. For this number, last digit is 0. So this number also divisible by 2. So first number is 4. When do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. 0 as it is carried down. Now here we have 8. 8 is nothing but 2 4s 8. Here we have 20. When do we get 20 in 2 table? 2 10s 20. Now here we have 4. 4 is nothing but 2 2s. Here we have 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s 10. Now here we have 2. 2 is a prime number. So we take 2 ones 2. 5 is not divisible by 2, so you write down 5 as it is. Now here we got 1, so focus on to the next number, that is 5. 5 is a prime number, so we take 5 here. 5 ones 5. Now we got 1 in both the places. So now our LCM is, LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. So let us multiply all this. 2 into 2 4, 4 into 2 8, 8 into 2 16, 16 into 2 32, 32 into 5 is 160. So this is our answer. Am I clear?